in English for our guests, they should understand that they're in a residential educational setting. We have almost 300 children that come from the lower strata of Israeli society. I don't mean lower in terms of their ethics or in terms of their intelligence, God forbid. They're all very intelligent children, very moral children. They're getting a good education. They're making excellent progress. They show signs of promise, but they come from homes in which they've had to deal with adversity. I can't go into any more detail than that, but I can say that despite the adversity that they faced in their lives, they're able to grow and prosper and look at the brighter part. So if you look and see their faces, you'll see they're happy children. They're getting a good education. They're deciding what really is important. And we're trying to do our best to make them come, turn out to be good citizens. I was asked by some of our guests, and therefore I feel it's important that before we talk about the importance of the gift, that you understand what it's going for. It's going for children that are now in the 26th year of the school. The 26th year of the school. We started the school in 1986 with 16 children. And over the years, we've had well over 2,500 children go through the system. Some have asked me, do they go to the army? The answer is absolutely. Some have asked me, do they get an education beyond high school? Absolutely. The direction that the school is going and has gone over the years is to provide the children with every opportunity that a middle-class child has. So if a child growing up in a normative home is permitted the opportunity to go to the army, to make a career for himself, to get a higher education, this is what we want for the children here. And putting it very, very simply, what we want for our own children is what we want for these children. So for us, the children here are like sons to each and every one of us. So when something good happens to them, for example, when they're able to sit in a dining room like this, which is air conditioned, and have a decent meal that's also nutritious, it's like we're doing it for our own children. And all of our guests over the years, we've been very fortunate that we have donors in England, we have donors in the United States, in Holland, and in Switzerland, and the most donors we have come from the state of Israel. When they come and they see, they realize that the money is being spent on something far more valuable than money itself. Because the moment that you're giving an opportunity to a child, you don't know what the ramifications are for the future of Israel. It's not only them, it's their children, and their grandchildren. They will serve, they will become, make Israel a better country. And if you look at the past experience that we've had, the alumni of the Beit Shemesh Education Center, you will find professors, you will find rabbis, social workers like myself, you will find teachers, principals of schools, you will find businessmen with the proper understanding of what it means to help build the country. And I have to tell you that I'm very proud that I've had the good fortune over the last 26 years to be here and see this happening with my own eyes. And the labor, there is some labor involved in running a program as big as this. The labor is the labor of love. And I'm very glad that I've had this beginning opportunity before the main course is being served to give you a little bit of background. And after the ceremony, if anybody would like to ask further questions, I'm here, Yechiel is here, our staff from Jaffa Institute and Beit Shemesh are here to answer questions. We're happy to be able to provide you with information that you'd like to know. In the meantime, I will say, B'tayavon, good appetite. I also want to tell you that it is my policy, because of how I view the children here, that whenever I say in English, I will repeat to them in Hebrew so they don't think, not word for word, of course, I will go over this whole thing, but so that they know, just as the guests are interested in seeing them, they're also interested in seeing you. So I will ask your permission for just 3 more minutes, and I'll say in Hebrew, that it will be written from the name, מה שאמרתי לאורחים, כך שאתם תהיו בתמונה, והסברתי להם שהמטרה האמיתית של כל תמונה שמגיע אלינו, זה כדי שלכם,
התלמידים שלנו, שאתם העיקר, לכם יהיו חיים יותר טובים, ואתם תתקדמו יותר בלימודים, ויהיה לכם כמה שיותר טוב פה. והיחס שלנו כלפיכם הוא יחס כמו כלפי הילדים שלנו. אנחנו רוצים שכמו שהילדים...